I wanted Donaldson to go first. Yeah. I mean, it's not the best hand in the world, but I got at least four players. And the one land which I have happens to be the white land. I don't really like bolting the bird, but since it's only turn one play, I think it's worth it. There's a chance that he also kept a terrible hand. Nope. No luck. As it turns out, apparently bolting the bird was a mistake. I can probably kill the voice here. He'll block it, then I can finish it off with my Grim. Alright, if he gains 2 life. Oh, he's gonna lose. Okay. Okay, this is good for me. Oh no! Yeah, I'm probably just gonna trade with his mentor here. Cause it's the biggest threat. Okay, he wanted me to trade. So now he needs to keep a spell color up or he loses. Oh, he needs to play Collect the Company and get super lucky with life gain effects. Alright, sure. Okay, so this is bat cats? No, it can't be, it's four color cats. Pop. I actually don't know how Psylocke would snatch up. I do not believe creatures would be very good here. But I thought it might be okay though. I'll put the items in the maybe pile. Definitely want paths. I want the commands. I don't actually think I want the second palm here. So what do I cut for the bridge? This is hand, which good, which I can keep. Keep. I really like the Searing Blaze there. And I happen to draw one of my three creatures. Three attacking creatures, sorry. My threat count's actually decreased, so I actually really can't afford to bolt the bird. I'll do it next turn though. This is definitely the gate. I'm still walking into this. Alright. I'd rather him to gate me early rather than later. Okay, it wasn't a gate, it was just a path. Yeah, just a path. Alright, he's on 15, which means I only need 5 burn spells to kill him, and I have 4, which means I only need to roll 1 burn spell to beat him if he doesn't counter me at all, or gain any life. There's his land back. Oh, you fool! Good, good, he took the path. I think I want some upkeep. Command. Yeah, I'll keep command for preventing shenanigans. He may have spell color though. Alright, it's over. I do 3 damage to him. And then Bar's Charm.